Excellent. It is my great pleasure and honor to welcome each and every one of you on board the Harmon of the Seas. So here we go. Welcome. Welcome. That was better. Now I know that you're on a cruise vacation. A special welcome to the 4,401 of you that have been cruising with Royal Caribbean International before. So welcome back to all of you. Gathering of the Crown and Anchor Society ever. Congratulations! Another special welcome to the 984 of you that are experiencing Royal Caribbean International for the first time. So welcome to Royal, to all the rest of you. Some of you are here as well tonight. So if you're quick with your math, you will know that there are 5,385 guests on board this cruise. And you're coming from 63 different countries, and there's just so many countries to mention here. As many of you know, the Harmon of the Seas is a new ship, and it is a big ship. She's over 362 meters long, 67 meters wide, 72 meters high, but only 9 meters deep. But I can promise you, she is not going to fall over. At least not this cruise. Of course, it takes a big team to run a ship like this. And we, the crew members, we are 2,190 on board this cruise. And we're coming from 79 different countries. And I am very, very proud of each and every one of all the crew members. And I would like to introduce them for you tonight. But then the service and all the different dining establishments will be heavily affected. So I'm not going to do that. But I will introduce some of the senior management on board. And I will start with the second in command on this ship. He comes from Denmark. He is a fully fledged captain. So he cannot wait for something to happen to me. So he can take over. Here is Staff Captain Kenneth Bellew. Down in the basement, we have a lot of horses. 128,000 of them. And we need to have a big chief engineer to feed all of them. We need to have a great chief engineer. Joining us from Croatia, here he is, Big Chief Marić. Of course, this is also a floating hotel made of steel, so we have to have a hotel director. From Montreal in Canada comes the Energizer Bunny personified, Gianluca Cornet. Royal Caribbean International has a fantastic environmental program. It's called Save the Waves. And you may have seen the logo on our name badges. And it basically goes down to that we don't throw anything overboard. And now I would like to have all of your support that you don't throw anything overboard while you are here. Can I have that support, please? Excellent. We have an officer on board making sure that we follow our own program as well as international rules and regulations. And that is the environmental officer. Joining us from Liverpool, England, here is Peter Loy. A wise man once said, a man cannot only live on love, he also needs to eat and drink. So we got ourselves a food and beverage director. Joining us from Romania, here is Catalin Buda. Down on deck number 2 by the off elevators, we have our medical facility with 3 doctors and 5 nurses. And I hope that you don't have to go and visit them, but if you do, now you know where they are. With us tonight from South Africa is Dr. Claire Kisselev. The next officer is our cruise sales manager. Coming from Argentina, here is Lucas Bueno. Have you enjoyed the cruise so far? Yeah. Would you like to go on another cruise? Yeah. Fantastic, then go and see Lucas or one of his associates over in that office over there and you can book another cruise and come back in 2 weeks because this one lasts a little bit longer. I only speak a few languages and most of them really badly, but the next lady is speaking 512 different languages. Joining us from Brazil, here is our international ambassador, Andrea Pereira.
for all our international guests. Muy buenas noches, damas y caballeros. ¿Dónde están los hispanohablantes? ¿Hispanohablantes? Bienvenidos a bordo de Harmony of the Seas. Bonsoir, mesdames et messieurs. Est-ce qu'il y a des francophones ici? Dites-moi, coucou. Buonasera, signori e signori. Ci sono italiani anche con noi? Italiani? Benvenuti. Benvenuti a bordo. Eccolo, la signora. Buona noite, signore e signori. Dove sono i brasileiros e portugueses? Bem-vindos. Guten Abend, meine Damen und Herren. Haben wir die deutschsprachigen Gäste?
Thank you very much. Wow, fantastic. The next officer is in charge of the shrinkage of your clothes. And don't blame the laundry service, because with us tonight from New Zealand is our senior executive chef, Chef Frans Bloom. Last but not least, I'd like to introduce the person that's going to be in the front line for all the fantastic entertainment and wonderful activities that you are experiencing while you are aboard the Harmony of the Seas. Of course, I'm talking about yours and our cruise director. From the United States of America, here is Abe Hughes! Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the senior management on board the Harmony of the Seas. And we're all here to make sure that you get the vacation that you deserve. The vacation of a lifetime. So if you have any questions or queries, the officers over here are more than willing and able to help you out with those. If you have any positive comments, please come and see me. I am sure I can handle all of those. Thank you so much for coming in tonight. Have a great evening. See you on the ship. And for now, bye.
Studio B on deck number 4. Many of you are off to dinner, but there is no need to rush. The chef just left, so you got plenty of time. Whatever it is you choose to do, have yourself a wonderful, wonderful evening. We'll see you around the ship, and thank you for coming.